Theresa May denies hard Brexit climate and insists Supreme Court will be highest in UK. Theresa May has insisted Britain will turn its back on the European Union's courts after Brexit, which means we can make our own laws outside the rule of Brussels. The Prime Minister was speaking as her government announces the UK will no longer be under the direct jurisdiction of the European Court of Justice. The Luxembourg-based court is in charge of ensuring member states abide by European Union law, as well as settling disputes between countries and EU institutions. A paper published by the government on Wednesday says it is no necessary or appropriate to remain under the ECJ's rule after Brexit. It argues that it would be unprecedented for Brussels to continue governing over UK law, as it sets out a range of alternative models for dealing with legal disputes with the EU. The paper says the UK is in a position of strength to create new arrangements suited to its own circumstances. Speaking to Sky News, Mrs. May said, "What is absolutely clear, as I made clear in that speech I've made, when we leave the European Union, we will leave the jurisdiction of the European Court of Justice. What we will be able to do is to make our own laws. Parliament will make our laws. It is British judges who will interpret those laws, and the British Supreme Court that will be the ultimate arbiter of those laws. We will take back control of our laws." Mrs. May was keen to reassure businesses that disputes will be settled by the new arrangements, which enables them to continue to trade across the European Union. She added, "We will go into negotiations with the European Commission to discuss what is the best way forward. What I am clear about is we will be ending the jurisdiction of the European Court of Justice in the United Kingdom. We will be making our laws. Parliament will be making our laws, and British judges will interpret those laws." However, speaking to BBC Radio 4's Today programme, Justice Minister Dominic Raab revealed it will not be an entirely clean break. He said, "Our commitment as a government since the referendum has been crystal clear. We're ending the jurisdiction of the European Court over disputes between the EU and the UK. That's not on the table. But look, let's also be clear about it. When we leave the EU, we are taking back control over our laws. There will be a divergence between the case law of the EU and the UK, and it is precisely because there will be that divergence as we take back control that it makes sense for the UK to keep half an eye on the case law of the EU, and for the EU to keep half an eye on the case law of the UK." Thanks for watching. Please like, share, and don't forget to subscribe English News Hub for new excited videos.